स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम बैक अगेन। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स टुडे इन दिस सेशन वी विल डू योर नेक्स्ट एंड द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज 11.5 योर चैप्टर नंबर 11 अलजेब्रा एंड इट्स योर एक्सरसाइज 11.5। सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 2 ओके एंड द अदर क्वेश्चन वी विल डू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड स्टेट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर इक्वेशन विद वेरिएबल। आपको ये फाइंड आउट करना है कि कौन सी इक्वेशन में वेरिएबल्स हैं। वेरिएबल्स मीन्स एक्स वाई जेड ए बी सी डी दिस काइंड ऑफ अल्फाबेट्स। गिव रीजन फॉर योर आंसर। अपने आंसर का आपको रीजन भी देना है। आइडेंटिफाई द वेरिएबल फ्रॉम द इक्वेशन विद अ वेरिएबल। और जिस इक्वेशन में आपको वेरिएबल्स मिलते हैं तो उनके आपको वेरिएबल भी बताने हैं। सो बेसिकली आपको तीन चीज़ें करनी है। पहले ये फाइंड आउट करना है कि किस इक्वेशन में वेरिएबल है, और अगर किसी इक्वेशन में वेरिएबल है तो आपको उसके वेरिएबल भी फाइंड आउट करने हैं, एंड किस इक्वेशन में वेरिएबल नहीं है आपको ये भी बताना है, और कौन सी इक्वेशन वेरिएबल नहीं है आपके इसके रीज़न भी देने हैं। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट वन एंड दैट इज 17 = x + 7। सो दैट इज़ योर इक्वेशन विद वेरिएबल वेयर वेरिएबल इज एक्स। ओके सो योर आंसर इज हियर an equation with variable x. Next is t minus 7 greater than 5. So student it's not a equation. ये कोई equation नहीं है, because equation में condition होती है कि उसमें equal to का sign होता है. Clear? Your left hand side should be equals to right hand side. That is your equation. Okay? So here the sign is greater than, so it's not a equation. So your answer is an inequality is here, so that's why it's not a equation. यहाँ पे equality का sign नहीं है, so that's why it's not a equation. Next is 4 upon 2 equals to 2. So it's a equation but without variable. इसमें कोई भी variable नहीं है, ये एक numerical equation है. So here is your answer. No, it is a numerical equation. ये कोई equation नहीं है, variable के साथ की equation नहीं है, ये एक numerical equation है. Next is 7 × 3 − 19 = 8. So again it's a numerical equation. Okay, ये एक variable वाली equation नहीं है. So again your answer is no, it is a numerical equation. Next is 5 × 4 − 8 = 2x. So again ये आपकी equation है जहाँ पे variable x है. So your answer is here an equation with variable x. Next is x − 2 = 8. So again it's the equation with variable x. Next one is 2m less than 30. Okay, here 2m is less than 30. So again it's not an equation, क्योंकि यहाँ पे equals to का sign नहीं है. So again your answer is an inequality. Okay, यहाँ पे inequality है, that's why it's not an equation. Next is 2n + 1 = 11. So again it's an equation with variable n. Okay, so your answer is here an equation with variable n. Next one is 7 = 11 × 5 − 12 × 4. So it's a equation but it's a numerical equation. Clear? So answer is no, it is a numerical equation. Next is 7 = 11 × 2 + p. So it's a equation with variable p. So your answer is here an equation with variable p. Next one is 20 = 5y. So again it's a equation, and this time it's for variable y. So your answer is here an equation with variable y. Next is next one is here 3q upon 2 is less than 5. Okay, so again it's here is one inequality. यहाँ पे equals to का sign नहीं है, यहाँ पे inequality है, so that was not an equation. Next is z + 12 > 24. Again it's not an equation, so here is the answer an inequality. Next one is n = 20 − 10 − 5 = 3 × 5. So again it's not an equation, it's a numerical equation. So no, it is a numerical equation. And the last one is 7 − x = 5. Okay, so again it's an equation with variable x. ये जो equation है variable x के लिए है. So here is your answer an equation with variable x. So students, these are the answer of your question number 1. Just pause the video and write it in your notebook. But first, we have to understand it. Okay? Now come to the next question. That is your question number 2. Complete the entries in the third column of the table. Okay? So यहाँ पे आपको ये entries को fill करना है. So check करते हैं कि entries क्या हैं. Equation is 10y = 80. and you have to put 10 in place of y. Okay, so here the value of y is 10. So now let's check it is satisfied for y equals to 10 or not. So how you can check it? You can your equation is 10 y equals to 80. Clear? So here in place of y write 10 because the value of y is 10. जो y की value given है वो 10 है. So now 10 tens are 100. 10 tens are तो आपको 100 होता है. But here the answer is 80. Okay, so it means it's not satisfied. Y equals to 10 के लिए आपकी equation satisfied नहीं है. So here is your answer. 10y equals to 80, y equals to 10 is not a solution of the given equation because y equals to 10, for y equals to 10, the answer is 100. Okay, answer 100 hai, not 80. So that's why for y equals to 10, this equation is not, for y equals to 10, that is not the solution of the equation. Okay, next is 10y equals to 80 and here the value of y is 8. अब आप 10y में y की जगह 8 रख के देखिए. Okay, so that is 10, 8 is 80. आपका 80 आ गया है. So for 10 equals to, for y equals to 8, equation is satisfied. So just write here, yes. So here your answer is 10 equals to y equals to 80, 10y equals to 80, that is y equals to 8 is a solution to the given equation because for y equals to 8, y equals to 8 जो है वो आपका solution है. Clear? So for y equals to 8, आपकी equation satisfied है. Next is C, 10y equals to 80, this time y equals to 5. अब आप 10y में y की जगह 5 रख के देखिए, so 10 5 is a 50. Clear? And आपका आंसर तो 80 है, राइट हैंड साइड में आपका 80 है. सो दैट्स व्हाई अगेन इट्स नो. ओके, फॉर y इक्वल्स टू 5 योर इक्वेशन इज नॉट सेटिस्फाइड. सो हियर इज योर आंसर, y इक्वल्स टू 5 इज नॉट अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द गिवन इक्वेशन बिकॉज y इक्वल्स टू 5 दैट इज 50. फॉर y इक्वल्स टू 5 योर आंसर इज 50 नॉट 80. सो दैट इज योर आंसर, यू हैव टू राइट इट इन योर नोटबुक. नेक्स्ट वन इज 4L equals to 20 and L is also equals to 20. So for 4L, the value of L is 20 and 24 is that is 80. 24 is 80 hota hai, na ki 20. So yani ki equation satisfied nahi hai. Here is your answer. 4L equals to 20, L equals to 20 is not a solution of the given equation because for L equals to 20, your answer is 80, not 20. Okay. So as the answer, you have to write it in your notebook. Next is 4L equals to 20 and here L equals to 80. So this time the value of L is 80 and 84 is 32. So 84 is that is 320, 84 is 32 hota hai. Okay. So 84 is 320. Clear? So aapka left hand side mein aa raha hai 320 and in right hand side is 20. So it's not satisfied. So just write here no. So your answer is here. L equals to 8 is not a solution of the given equation because for L equals to 80, 4L is 320, not 20. So that's why it's a big no. Next one is 4L equals to 20 and this time L is 5. So 4 multiplied by 5 equals to 20. Okay, so aapka 20 hi aa raha hai. It means iske liye aapki equation satisfied hai. So right here, yes. And your answer is here. L equals to 5 is the solution to the given equation because for L equals to 5, your answer is 20, hence the equation is satisfied. Next is question G, and that is here. B plus 5 equals to 9 and the value of B is 5. Okay, so B plus 5 mein aapko B ki jagah rakhna hai 5. That is equals to 10, not 9. So again, it's not satisfied. So here, write no. Okay, and your answer is here. This one. That is your answer. B plus 5 equals to 9. B plus 5 is not a solution to the given equation because for B equals to 5, your answer is 10, not 9. Okay. Now come to the next question. That is your question number H. B plus 5 equals to 9 and you have to put here 9 in place of B. Okay. So 9 plus 5 that is equals to 14, not 9. So again, it's not a solution. Okay. So that's your answer. Your answer is here. B plus 5 equals to 9. B equals to 9 is not the solution of the given equation because for B equals to 9, your answer is 14, not 9. Clear? Next is B plus 5 equals to 9, where b equals to 4. Okay, so this time put 4 in place of b, and 4 plus 5 equals to 9. Okay, so aapka answer iske liye satisfied hai. So just write here, yes. So that is the solution. B equals to 4 is the solution of the given equation. Because for b equals to 4, your answer is 9. Hence, the equation is satisfied. So, pause the video and do it in your notebook. Next one is h minus 8 equals to 5, where h is equals to 13. So, in place of h, just write here 13, and 13 minus 8, that is equals to 5. It means for h equals to 13, your equation is satisfied. So write here, yes. So here is your answer. H equals to 13 is the solution of the given equation. Because for h equals to 13, your answer is 5. Hence, your equation is satisfied. For next question, okay, your value of h is 8. Okay, so aap h ki jagah agar aap 8 rakhenge, so 8 minus 8 aapka 0 hota hai, na ki 5. Okay, so this time your equation is not satisfied. For next question, the value of h is 0. So 0 minus 8 equals to minus 8, not 5. So again, it's not the solution of equation. Next is p plus 3 equals to 1. Okay, p plus 3 equals to 1, and p ki value hai aapki 3. So p ki jagah jab aap 3 rakhenge, so 3 plus 3 aapka 6 hota hai, na ki 1. So again, ye satisfied nahi hogi. Next one is p plus 3 equals to 1, and this time the value of p is 1. So p plus 3 and p ki jagah aap 1 rakhenge, to ho jayega 4. Okay, so again aapki equation satisfied nahi ho rahi, kyunki haan aapka answer 1 hai. Next is p plus 3 equals to 1, where the value of p is 0. Okay, so p plus 3 mein agar aap p ki value 0 rakhenge, so aapka answer aayega 3, na ki 1. So again aapki equation iske liye satisfied nahi hai. Next is p plus 3 equals to 1, where p is minus 1. Ab aapko p ki jagah rakhna hai minus 1. So p plus 3, p ki jagah rakhenge hai minus 1, plus minus hota hai minus 3 mein se banenge 2. So aapka answer aa raha hai 2, na ki 1. So again aapki equation satisfied nahi hai. Last one is p plus 3 equals to 1, where p is minus 2. So p plus 3, p ki jagah aap minus 2 rakhenge, plus minus hota hai minus 3 mein se 2 ke aapka aata hai 1. So this time your equation is satisfied, because for p minus 2 your value is 1, clear, which is equals to the right hand side. So this time your equation is satisfied, and that is the answer of your last question. So students, that's the answer of your question number 2. Okay, one by one just pause your video and do it in your notebook. Okay, but before writing your answer, you have to understand it properly, clear. Aap isko acche se samjhenge. ओके एंड अगर आपको किसी भी पॉइंट पे कोई भी डाउट लगता है तो उसको आप कमेंट करके पूछेंगे. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, दैट्स योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. अदर क्वेश्चन वी विल डिस्कस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन वॉच इट, अंडरस्टैंड इट एंड सॉल्व इट इन योर नोटबुक. सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. हैव अ नाइस डे. टेक केयर. बाय बाय.